at site. You've got 5 hostiles left. Clear, Sam, but the resistance in the village will be a lot stiffer. The best way to access the buildings looks to be an old irrigation tunnel. It should be dry enough to move through.
Should.
I like your chances. I don't hear any splashing.
Tunnel's all clear. No hip waders necessary.
That's good to know. There weren't a lot of other options.
Did the locals know about this place?
They know, and they don't care. The police bribes get paid on time, and as long as no one causes a fuss, everyone keeps to themselves.
They got bigger problems, I take it.
They did, until you showed up.
And decided to cause a fuss.
If you want to call it that. Heads up, Sam. You're getting close.
Grim, I've reached the end of the tunnel.
Roger that. You're now officially in a target-rich environment. Take them all down. There are no innocents.
Area. guns disguised as mackerel? Who's buying this, Grim?
Everyone. It's an elegant op. The guns come into the warehouse, they get packaged up in crates in the market, then get shipped out as food. The runners even match the expected weights on the containers. And since fish is a cargo that sells everywhere...
We've got an excuse to move the cargo anywhere in the world. On the deal site. The boat they'll be transporting the goods is pulled up next to the dock.
Roger that. Keep an eye on the guy topside on that boat. His profile says sniper.
I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
This is not funny, man.
Left on site.
Area should be clear. Confirm.
Roger that. That was the last of them. I'm pulling you out. Well done.
Found the file cabinet. Going through it now.
That's one down. You've got two to go. Down, Sam. That guy's on our wanted list.
Something made a mess of this place.
The blast pattern says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS operative was using.
No wonder you wanted to check this out.
Grim, I'm scanning the intel.
One more, get you out of there.
Huh. filing cabinet we need. Going through the papers now.
All right, we're done here. Get back to the pickup zone and let's get you out of there.